sees Patrick Vieira in the tunnel at Arsenal.
He's gone off, come back into the studio, he's off!
Still gives him nightmares. What a reception. There's not many managers that go back there and get a reception like that, are there? Big night for Patrick Vieira, big night for Crystal Palace,
Dave.
And our match commentators, Don Goodman and Rob Hawthorne.
Well, no doubt about it, the hairs will be standing up on the back of his neck. Patrick Vieira always thought it would be an emotional return to his old club, although, of course, he didn't play here as an Arsenal player. He was still at Highbury in the days when he was pulling on the red shirt of Arsenal. But it's two former Arsenal captains in the respective dugouts here at the Emirates this evening.